The Ring of Kerry in Southwest Ireland is a popular driving route for a reason. It has striking, quintessentially Irish vistas. Though you can hop on a tour bus to take in the beauty of Kerry's Highlands and Ireland's tallest mountain range, a better way is to see it on horseback.
That's the beauty of being on a horse, isn't it? All the buses are driving along looking up and we actually get to ride what they're looking at, so it's perfect.
Aoife O'Sullivan would know. She and her father run the Ring of Kerry Trail Ride, and she grew up traveling this area on horseback. It's a family business that's been around since the late 1960s.
In Ireland anyway, if you have a mountain, you're going to have a lake. Kerry most definitely has a lot of lakes.
Aoife, this is beautiful.
Isn't it stunning? We're looking at Cara Lake. That's the McGillicuddy's Reeks, which are the mountain range for the Iveragh Peninsula. And Carn Tuil, which is the highest mountain, is one of the peaks.
Whether you take the long or short version of this trip, you're in for some beautiful scenery along Ireland's Ring of Kerry.